Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Sibongile and the Dlaminis. So the new lady at Ekopo looks like she has history with Ubabaka Sibongile. There's something there, man. Because the way he complimented Ubabaka Sibongile, you would swear you would know this one. But Umalume also umncwasile usisters. So Umalume at this point, she's doing everything to make sure ukuthi usiswakhe is coming back so that they can resolve whatever matter so that he can back this lady. But he does not know, or we all do not know as yet, ukuthi what is it that Udeliwe and Upeteni did to her that is so horrible. But okay, we are yet to know. We know ukuthi Sibongile and the Dlaminis normally drags the storyline. But let's hope ukuthi by December we will know ukuthi why is this lady back and what is it that Upeteni and Deliwe had done to her. Uvelephi is a celebrity, guys. Ugirl is now a dancer, amapiano. Ugirl has made it in life. Ugirl has appeared on TV. Ugirl Nje has the goals that she has thinks she deserves. The real reason why she wanted to be something is for that also the family is proud of her, because the family is proud of Sibongile going to tertiary finally. So now it is her turn to also be seen. Ugirl is shining. Ugirl is making the dance move. Ugirl is making the things that make the pots to be done. And all the Kopo kids are excited to have a celebrity, a Kopo, being Uvelephi. Finally, after so long, the news of Unomalanga not being pregnant came through. And then Upeteni witnessed that Vele, she's not pregnant. Upeteni was so furious trying to calculate what had happened. In her calculating and trying to ask questions, they finally told her that they had lost the baby. Now Upeteni told all the family members, which in turn made this whole thing big. Now Ubabaka Nomalanga wants the body to be collected, the spirit of the child to be collected in hospital. The question is, where will they collect the spirit of the child, because there was no child to begin with? When will these lies stop? How far is Nomalanga willing to continue with lying to the family? And will Ugcina be helping her in all these lies now that the body of the soul of the child needs to be collected in hospital? And how will they prove that they were admitted in that hospital in the first place and she miscarried? It's a tricky one. While Sibongile ngale, things are happening for her. Ugirl is busy giving Ujabu hugs and stuff like that. I think one thing will lead to another, and this one, they will be a couple. But also, I'm asking myself, how will they know the truth so that Kwenzo and Nomalanga will break up? Because we all know that the storyline revolves around Sibongile dating Kwenzo.